How to install a 10-foot steel rail skirt. Assemble the 3-piece pushpin pole. Slide the assembled pole through the pocket on the rail skirt. Wrap the fitting around the fascia leg and line up the hole in the fitting with the hole at the end of the pole. The pole will be in between the fitting. Insert the screw through both holes of the fitting in the pole. Cap with the wing nut and fasten. Repeat at opposite leg. For more information or to order online, visit gettent.com.